everyone. Dave here at Showdown. Let's take a little walk around this 1973 Cadillac Coupe de Ville we just got in. Beautiful car. It's a Texas car. Rust-free body. Completely repainted. Base coat, clear coat. Got the factory 500 motor in it. V8. Automatic trans. All your factory power options work on the car. The car's got a good look to it. Top's been replaced. All new paint. Brand new tires, brand new brakes, new front and rear springs, new radiator, new carburetor, new shocks. The list goes on. Belts, hoses, tune-up. Car's ready to go. Turnkey, drive it anywhere. Air was charged. Car's got a good look to it. We're going to price it to sell it. If you have any questions at all, make sure you get on the phone. Give me a call. Car's got a good look to it. It's getting hard to find these old 73 Coupe de Villes. Frank Galley pinstriped it a few days ago. Look at that top. OEM replacement top on it. Beautiful. The trunk's all detailed with the spare and jack. Truck mats all in it. Underskirts. Gauges work. The radio works. Power seat works. The locks. The windows. Website showdownauto.com.